Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Superhorns just signed in, and welcome to a review of KURORAIDEN Dash. Has to be highlighted, because that's some serious shit right there. Too bad he can't get the actual name, losers, like nah. Okay, anyways, 59 Platinums. 76 games completed, though? But, you're an honor roll student. Fucking A motherfucking plus. Holy shit. This man's the smartest motherfucker on the planet. Alright, so what game you been playing recently? Okay. Mega Man X. Good. This man's probably playing one game at a time. Holy fucking shit. This guy actually know what the fuck he's doing already. Jesus Christ. Ain't no one else doing that shit. God damn. Alright, so I don't see the point in me going down the list, so I have a special song for you. Ready? Here we go. ST Bree. Yeah. Axiom Bird. Yeah. Blood Rain Betrayal. Yeah. Capcom Arcade. Yeah. Catherine. Yeah. All Crash B. Yeah. Curse and Chaos. Yeah. Double Dragon. Yeah. Earthworm Jim. Yeah. Don't Know Curse. Yeah. All Mega Man. Yeah. Metal Gear.
God damn.
Mighty Nine.
Yeah.
Mortal Kombat.
Yeah.
Shadow War.
Yeah.
Shovel Knight.
Yeah.
Sin Mora.
Yup.
Stardew Valley.
Yup.
Super Tom Force.
Yup.
Surgeon Slim.
Yup.
Whoa. Day.
Yep.
2 years ago?
Yep.
Really? 2 years ago? What the fuck? Houston? We definitely have a problem. Alright, so now the final result. Well, there's really nothing much I can say, but you're taking your time. Jack X better be next. And I guess just keep on going, rookie. So, I'll give you a 10 out of 10.
Best Hunter ever.
Plus, you get Rookie of the Year, since I don't know if that's a thing, but what do you guys think? Is he the MVP of trophies? Will I ever get to play The Last of Us because, you know, Warhawk is shutting down? You fucking god fucking damn it. And Twisted Metal and some other games, I don't know. Or will he go for Twisted Metal? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever. Period.